I would gladly trade it all to be at home.